Here's Tarasenko for the left point. Scandella feeds one down. Thomas drops Tarasenko from a sharp angle. Puts one in front. It's up in the air, and it's in the net. Pointing off the back of Halak, I think. As the centering pass went off a stick and up in the air and winds up in the goal for a 1-0 St. Louis lead.
Well, that's what the Blues wanted. As I said, they've given up the first goal, and now they get the first goal, and their record is much, much better playing with the lead. This is kind of a fluky one. It's off a couple of sticks, and then hits Jaro Halak and just rolls in.
Did Scandella force it in? He did, right at the end.
He did, yes. Scandella is in tight. That would have gone right through in Scandella because he was in so close, able to just knock it in.
So that would be his first in a while.